please know that your network speed is dependent on coverage, congestion, or prioritization of the local carrier. Before we proceed on with this tutorial, please ensure that you have changed your eSIM's APN settings if required. If you are unsure or have yet to set up your eSIM's APN settings, kindly refer to this video. If you are certain that your eSIM's APN settings have been changed to what is required and are still facing slow network speeds, please attempt either one of the following options. 1. Restart your device. 2. Turn off your 4G or LTE for 3 minutes before enabling it again. Option 1. Restart your device. 1. Press and hold either volume button and the side button until the power off slider appears. 2. Drag the slider, then wait 30 seconds for your device to turn off. 3. To turn your device back on, press and hold the side button on the right side of your iPhone until you see the Apple logo. If your network speeds continue to be slow, please try option 2. Option 2. Turn off your 4G or LTE for 3 minutes. 1. Go to settings on your device. 2. Go to cellular or mobile data. 3. Select your eSIM under cellular plans or mobile data plans. 4. Go to voice and data. 5. Deselect 4G or LTE and leave it for 3 minutes before enabling it again. If this still does not work, please try setting your device to 3G only. If you still have any questions, please contact support@airalo.com.